welcome back. We're here in the FOX61 Kitchen this morning with Michael Androw, the owner of E&D Pizza in Avon. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
It's great to have you. Welcome. And we are making a nice looking sauce here. It smells really good already. Tell me about it.
So this is a classic rigatoni bolognese. It's one of the things we have in our menu that we feel sometimes people might not read that far on the menu.
Yeah.
Because we're so well known for our pizza, we're trying to let folks know that if you go a little further, there's a lot more, because you can't eat pizza 7 nights a week.
This is true. I mean, some people might be able to. I bet you some people will say, well, you know what? I can't. So E&D Pizza, right on Route 44 in Avon. Well known for the pizza, but like you just said, you do a lot more.
Yeah, exactly. And you know,
and COVID has changed the way you do it.
Absolutely. So during COVID, we remodeled our entire restaurant. We expanded the kitchen, removed the dining area, with the thought that maybe we would bring that back at some point. But we're just so busy right now that we are just staying strictly as a takeout and delivery restaurant only. And it's been very good and thriving for us.
Yeah, but you're also very busy as well. You've got a lot on your hands and a lot of other things, right?
I do. I'm also the vice president of the World Pizza Champions.
Yeah.
We're an organization that does a lot of work with education and teaching and competing throughout the world in different events, and that keeps me very busy. We're a 501c3, and we do a lot of charity work. Our biggest benefactor in that is Make-A-Wish, so we do a lot of fundraising with them. It takes a lot of time as well.
Yeah, good to hear.
So you know, great. Between that and the restaurant and family, it's busy.
So for folks who are looking, the sauce is already done because it takes a while to get that going. As you're putting in the cream in here, talk about what is in it. Talk about the ingredients.
So
you know, just a brief breakdown of how to do it.
So this is a classic Italian bolognese, and you know what we're trying to do is change the narrative. So many times when people think of a pizza restaurant, they think of a bolognese sauce being the cheating version, a marinara with a little ground beef thrown.
Yeah.
That's not what we are. We are true chefs. We have over 150 years of combined experience in our kitchen. So why let that go to waste? So what this is a classic bolognese sauce. It's made of ground beef, ground sausage, and we puree carrots, onion, celery, garlic. We mix that with fresh squeezed plum tomatoes, red wine, salt, pepper, roux, butter. It creates a fabulous, fabulous, flavorful and
just
aromatic sauce.
Cream, it does. It smells delicious. Yep. And so where they just put that, you can put them on whatever pasta you want. But you brought rigatoni.
Yeah, so in the restaurant, we do this with rigatoni. We're going to mix this in here. We're not going to toss it. We're just going to stir it because I don't want to splash anyone here.
Gently mix. I'm
yeah.
Not
going to
step away.
No, not to worry.
I should have an apron.
Not
right
to
here.
Worry.
So gently mix that up.
So this is a very popular, very hearty sauce. You know, this is a nice meal in and of itself.
This is one of the favorites of customers.
It absolutely is. And the whole point of, you know, just bringing the awareness to this is that, like I said, you can't have pizza 7 nights a week. And,
sure.
You know, I'm a family man, and, you know, with kids it's difficult sometimes with school and sports, and you're going in different directions, and, you know, we're not running restaurants at home. You know, when soccer ends at one time.
Personal chefs to do it for.
Soccer ends at one time, hockey ends at another time, you know.
I've been there, done
that. So that's why we try to offer a wide variety of things so the family can have something besides pizza every night.
Yeah. So. Before we run out of time, I want to mention, because the viewers may have seen along with these pizza boxes over here, you've got your cookbook.
Yes. So my World Pizza Champions team, we just finished a cookbook, 50 of the most notorious pizzaiolos in the world put this book out, and it's a collection of recipes from all of us, and it is currently sold out on Amazon because we've had such a wonderful response to it. And again, a portion of the profits of that also go to Make-A-Wish Foundation. So we have some really cool things going on.
That looks amazing.
So this is the bolognese.
We'd love to try that before we toss things over to Rachel. And Rachel, I'm so excited that this is something that you can taste as well, because we know you have a seafood allergy. Which, you know, in the morning show, we get a lot of seafood in here. And fortunately, you're out for that. But this is something we can all check out and enjoy. And it looks amazing. It smells amazing.
A little
amazing.
Seasoned whipped ragout on top to finish it off.
Yeah, a little ragout on top. Nice. Yep, we like that.
I want to try this, Michael, before we toss things over to Rachel. I got to preview it for her and let her know just how good it is. Then I go back there into the newsroom. Rachel, this bites for the both of us.
Yes. Oh, I can't wait. I know he said you can't have pizza 7 days a week, but
that's
you can
really
probably have pasta 7 days a week.
100%. A combination of pizza, pasta, 7 days a week.